Welcome back Engineer AutoCAD tutorials. Now in this video I explain how to use these multi-line commands. See here we have two commands here, one is multi-line and one is multi-line style. See, multi-line is a normal command and multi-line style nothing but that is a modification of multi-line and that is a settings of multi-line like that. Okay, now we are discussing multi-line command. See, when you create one line with line command L, enter first point, second point, third point, fourth point, etc. See here, this is a normal line, but I want to create one line with I want to create two lines in at a time. Just go to multi-line command. See how to enter this ML enter, specify first point, second point, third point, fourth point, etc. Enter. Now this is a multi-line. Now see here we create two lines in at a time with one distance gap. By default that gap is one distance in between these two lines. If I want to adjust that scale also, when you enter into ML command, see here ML enter, go to yes for scale. ML enter, yes enter, specify requirement scale here. By default here is 1, I want to 2, enter. Now create one line like this, specify points, enter. Now this is a multi-line command. Okay, ML enter, yes enter, your requirement scale 1 to 1, enter. Okay, this is a multi-line command. But multi-line means not for only 2, actually multi means 2 or more. Now I want to create three lines in at a time. I want to create 5 lines in at a time. So if I want to create like that, go to multi-line style, MLST command, that is settings for this multi-line. Go to MLST, MLST, enter. Next go to here, see here we have one style only, that is a standard style. See here, this is a preview of standard. Here we have only 2 lines. Now I want to create one new style for your requirement. Click on new and specify your requirement style name. For example, I want to create 3 lines in at a time, so that's why I am creating like this 3 lines. Next click on continue. Now see here, this is a preview of standard, only 2 lines here. Now I want to create 3 lines in at a time. See, this is a for top line properties, this is a bottom line properties. I want to add another line, click on add. See here we have 3 lines here. Observe here also displayed 3 lines. Okay, these properties, observe this offset property is 0.5 on bilayer means default color, and this line type is bilayer means default line type. Now I want to adjust different properties for this. Select your requirement line. After that, specify 3 properties here, offset, color and line type. I want to 0 offset. Okay, I want to yellow color profile. I want to different line type. Go click on line type and select your requirement line type here. Now here we have only showing 5. If you want to more line types, go to load, add your requirement line types from here. Okay, now I want to dash line. Okay, now see here, middle one is, sorry, this one is 0. Now middle one is yellow color, 0 position, and next one dash line, then next. Okay, now one new style is created, that name is 3 line. If now see here, now current multi-line style is standard, I want to take this one, so click on set current. Now current multi-line style is 3 lines. Okay, now create one line here by using ML enter, specify first point, second point, third point, fourth point, etc. Now see here we create 3 lines in at a time. See, middle one is yellow color, dash line. Okay, at the same time like this, I want to create 5 lines in at a time. So again go to multi-line style and create one new style for that. Click on new, specify your requirement style name. I want to 5 lines at a time, so that's why I am mentioned like this, 5 lines. Okay, and specify your requirement pattern. For example, I want to add one new. When click on add, one line is added. Now that position is 0. I want to one distance, one. I want to top side, say see like this, and click on add for another line type, another bar. another element like that. This is a minus 1. See, here we have total 5 lines. One is top one is one distance position 0.5, 0, minus 0.5, minus 1. Total 5 lines here. I want to change different properties for this top one. Okay, select your requirement, select your requirement bar, that is element bar. Next, specify your requirement properties here. I want to different color, green color. Next, I want to different line type. Go to load for more line types. Select your requirement line type. Okay, after that again select your requirement line type. Okay, now top one is one distance, one position. That color is green color. See here, observe here. And next, that line type is zigzag. I want to same on bottom one also. This is the green color. I want to zigzag. The next, okay. Now observe this. This is a 3 line. Current multi style is 3 lines. I want to 5 lines. This is a preview of 5 lines. Set current. Okay. Now create one multi line. Now ML enter. Which is first point, second point, third point, fourth point, etc. These are 5 lines line. See here, observe here we have different properties. Middle one is dash line with yellow color, and top one, bottom one, these two all are, so the two all are different color, a green color, and next zigzag line type like that. This is a multi-line command. Now these multi-line command purpose is, if you want to create 5 lines in at a time or your requirement pattern, for example, if you want to create a road pattern for field planning, if you want to create a road pattern, just specify requirement road pattern in multi-line command. After that, create multi-line. Okay, this is a multi-line topic. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe our channel, and next, activate bell icon for more notification from our channel. Thank you.